What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Banishers Ghosts of New Eden. So, in the last episode, we're making our way through, we're trying to get to New Eden currently. Yeah, that's kind of where we are right now anyway, so let's continue on. Yeah, I was just trying to get through this castle.
You would be alright.
Even though it wasn't that long ago since our last rest, but hey ho. Yeah, it's a future reference.
They never learn, do they? This isn't over yet.
The Banisher who died for her novice.
Ah, the witch's novice.
Ho there, Antea.
Are you not surprised to see me?
You're a little early. No. Not surprised. On my return, Ceridian told me our poor wee Banisher would turn up haunted. Haunted Banisher. Well, it is funny, isn't it?
You look like you need a moment. Can we help?
Thought you'd never ask. Some of my spirit chasers went out. That's how old Saul crossed the hem.
The hem?
The hem. Where the fabric of the living world meets that of the dead.
The veil between the visible and the invisible.
Whatever soothes your soul, Banisher.
Rest. Heal. Tell us how to fix the spirit chasers.
The spell is cast. You need only light them. Be careful. Old Moss said won't have gone far. I'll sit down now. Good luck. Have fun.
Okay. Holy poo-poo, look at all of these.
So, how do we do this?
We light the spirit chases with flint and steel, I guess. I think.
Right.
You about take the lead?
My thoughts exactly.
Seeker was fighting.
Who do you think he was? He looked like a soldier. Maybe this was his fort.
A fellow soldier of Christ. You're robbing me blind, you know.
There, our first spirit chaser.
Leave or I'll eat ye!
He really doesn't like these things.
Coward!
I can help.
Your funeral!
Here's one more.
I'll drink from your skull!
Burning spirit chasers repel these bastards, right?
That's how witches use them.
One more to go.
Okay, I'm back. Apologies that there was probably like no audio for ages there. I was having a long conversation whilst playing the game with my mum. So sorry if there was no audio for ages there. I was very much multitasking. That one's already been done, even though I don't remember doing it.
Something's here.
Hidden.
Well then. I think it's four I've got.
Just me.
I felt into it.
Got my main light had just been turned on. Oh, we're back here again. There's another one over here.
Is that?
Yes.
These buggers again.
Possession incoming.
Is that them all?
Don't count on it.
That one next.
That one next.
Three left. I'll get you too.
This should be enough.
There. Witchcraft is easy. I don't know what the fuss is about.
I'm sure your witch friend would agree.
I think I'll just tell us we're done. What wasp crawled up that spectre's arse and stung him angry?
A lost battle? A betrayal? Cowardice in the ranks? Who knows?
Seeker's vanished. She does that.
She's over there.
Did I see you talking to a crow just now?
Yes and no. All ready to go then? Good. She's waiting for you.
A witch is always this obtuse.
A banisher's always this ignorant. Come on. We're taking a bow. It'll be fun.
No, we're going to New Eden.
The nightmare's grip on the world is too strong. The fog is too thick. You cannot enter its stronghold. There's no way back to the meeting house. Not yet. And not without help.
We've done fine on our own so far.
You're dead? Maybe you're not doing quite as well as you think?
You're blunt, but I take your point. We'll talk to Ceridian before we move on.
That's better. Follow me. Careful. Don't rot the bow.
Have we far to go?
How far is far? Don't worry. You'll be safe.
Safe?
The Maya is home to many angry spirits. But my mistress keeps them quiet. Dead quiet.
That spectre you bore looked like a harvester.
Banishers and their labels.
He'll surely be back.
So will I.
The veil seems thinner here.
Always has been. We call them the Maya Marshes, but the nearby tribes call it the Ill Mouth. Stay too long, you'd get sick.
Is that why Ceridian's wards wane faster than they should?
That is because she's dying.
I'm sorry.
Life's a journey. Death is but one step.
This is almost as lovely as that ride through here in Gracht.
All we're missing is the hailstones and the rusher at our heels.
I'm sure we can arrange something.
You do plan the best escapes.
What a mess. What happened here?
Men happened. War happened.
This old soul. What does he want?
Destruction. Bloodshed. Ceridian's head on a plate. They must have known each other once.
We could help you banish him.
You banishers are so arrogant. He's Ceridian's business. Us, we don't interfere.
The spectres on the shore aren't moving.
The marshes are well protected.
Are those soldiers?
That, Miss Duarte, is Old Saul's army.
You're young.
You're dead.
I meant your essence is strong for one your age. How did you come to be here?
How did you come to waste your potential by being a banisher?
Death to the dead.
Is that so? Welcome to Ceridian's Island.
There is much power here.
Oh, you noticed that, did you? Like I say, welcome to Ceridian's Island. She's at home, and expecting me. Follow the path until you find a black pond near ancient ruins. I'll see you there soon enough.
How does she do that? It's a trick, right?
There's more to that one than tricks. The girl is gifted.
Alright, okay. I'll end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I will see you in the next video. Alright, bye.